A Montana National Guard CH-47 Chinook take off and land at Fort William Henry Harrison, Montana. The aircraft transported personnel from the 841st Missile Security Forces Squadron at Malmstrom Air Force Base, Montana. This was done in support of Operation Avalanche Defender. The Chinook is a heavy-lift helicopter that is among the heaviest lifting Western helicopters. 33 to 55 troops or 24 stretchers and 3 attendants or 24,000 pounds payload can be transported by Chinook.